in the league. Good job of running his defender around and allowing Russell to step into the pocket.
On the shotgun, Wilson. Quick pass. And it's caught. Marcus Lucas. And Fant is down. You just mentioned what a great story he has been. Added 20 pounds to try and be more durable this season. Unfortunately, he's yet to get up here. Let's see what happens. Got rolled in too. Really, Dustin Britt hit that right leg. Go check him out. We'll be back. Our medical staff is still attending to George Fant. You can see they're pumping up an air cast for the right leg. Here's another look at what happened.
You see Fan here, we highlighted him earlier, and Britt's going to come over to just clean up and help, be a good center, be a good teammate here. Unfortunately, it's the friendly fire back into the lower leg as George's foot is planted. And those players know instantly. Bishop Sankey a week ago tore his ACL third quarter of the Minnesota game. You could tell he's very similar motion, helmet to the ground, frustration.
Going over to give him a hug. Again, it shows you how close this team is. And it's just one of those things.
Shows you how instantly things change.
Yep.
Left tackle, our left guard, who said they've been so impressive through mini camps and transition into training camp. And more than likely, Jokel's going to slide out to left tackle. Riso Yambo is going to slide into that left guard spot.
I mean, it was just yesterday that Fant was named the starter for week one. Here, more than 24 hours later, he's being carted off with his leg in the cast. As you pointed out, Jokel moves out to left tackle.